guys, Lindsay Wilson here from Positive Performance and the Mindset Coach Academy. And today we have a very special guest who's going to talk about her transformational story through the Mindset Coach certification. And this is Meredith Brick. Hi, Meredith.
Hi.
Hi. She is a current Mindset Coach certification student and almost certified, which you're doing an awesome job through the training. And you have had like such a huge transformation, I know personally and with your business. And you also sacrificed a lot getting into the program. And so I really wanted to hear your story. I think our students, potential students, people are there thinking about doing the Mindset Coach Academy. I mean, your story is, I think, really inspiring because of where you are now, even 3.5 months into, you know, starting this transformation. So let's talk about who you are, what you do, and really where you started and where you are now.
Yeah, for sure. I'm Meredith Brick. I run Brickwall Training. It was Brickwall Goalkeeping, but since going through the program, I've switched it to training. So that's been one of the new things. Through the program, some of the biggest things I've gained is where my energy is going, how I'm using my energy, because before starting the program, I was in a very weird headspace and really need to work on myself. So that was the first thing we did. I worked on myself, and I'm so proud of where I am now and how I feel and the routines I've put into my life. And you know, some other things that I've gained from this is some confidence, huge confidence in myself and huge confidence in my business and what I'm doing. And it, just going through this program has helped solidify that too. You know, but at the end of the day too, this is my side hustle. I'm actually a full-time teacher. I teach eighth grade science and I'm a head girls soccer coach at a high school and also assistant on the boys side. So, you know, I've had to sacrifice a lot, to get through this time, energy, you know, time management, coming home from school, coming home from games, and then still having to do some things so that I can make my business grow. But now that school's out, it's been so great to kind of build. I've been building that. Now I can just really explode and like send up my message out to everybody. So that's felt really great. You know, at the beginning too, I wasn't sure if I was going to financially be able to do this. And I have been. And that's because I'm so passionate about it and so excited about it. You know, we even changed our honeymoon, so that I could do this training. So it's been a huge deal to, project myself forward as a person, as an entrepreneur, and as a coach. So, I've really enjoyed this program.
I mean, just from a personal standpoint, I like watching your transformation. I remember the moment you decided to do it and how scary it was, but how you had this vision of what your Brickwall training could really be and the prices you were charging and the prices we talked about you moving up to. I mean, you've increased your prices. If I didn't do the math wrong, it's 400%, right?
Yeah, something like that. And you know, I was nervous about putting that out there because it's hard to put a big number on something that, you know, I have to lead people to understand. Yeah. But since then I've signed 2 client contracts and put money in the bank, and it's like,
that's,
oh my
like
God,
right? I mean,
it's crazy.
Yeah. Yeah. I just remember like you were one of the people that I think, you know, because you just gotten married and you know, you're a high school coach, and like you financially, I remember you had that like perfect mix of like fear and hope when we were on the phone, you know, 4 months ago, but you were just like, we're going to do it. We're going to sacrifice our honeymoon, you know, and like, and you had this vision, even though like you were scared, but like you had that inner drive. And yeah. Like now I just want, when you talk about like that, going from like that fear to like now, like what does that feel like? Cause like in the last week, you've only really put this out in the world for like a week. You just put your packages out. You signed 2 clients immediately. Like what is that? And this has been 3.5 months. Like this is not like, this is really fast. What does that transformation feel like from 3.5 months? You change your pricing. You feel like you're giving so much value. You feel like you have actually so much confidence behind your pricing. It's not like you just raise your prices. Right. And going from that fear of like, I want to do this, I'm just a little bit scared, but I feel like this is going to be awesome, to like now where you like actually sign clients. What does that feel like?
So I definitely had a lot of fear going into this, because you know, my spouse is like, you know, it has to be an investment. I'm like, I know, I'm gonna work for it. And you know, just to kind of have that anticipation and going through the training and the time, and then now it's happening. Like, I just, going through that fear has given me that strong sense of confidence that I can do hard things. I can if I'm not hustling, then nobody's hustling either. You know, like I have to go do that. I have to go out and get whatever I want. So.
And how does that feel for you guys as a couple? Like having known that, like, this was probably one of the big first, cause you guys just got married, right? I mean, this is one of the first times that you guys decided, okay, this is an investment in me, but really this is an investment in us. Like this last week, what does that felt like for you guys? Have you guys celebrated? Like, does that feel like, I don't know, it's just such a cool thing to experience together.
That's a good question. So every time the last week I'm like, I got another client. I signed another contract, you know, like it is exciting. It's super exciting because, you know, especially since, we did have to modify our honeymoon. We're getting ready to go in a couple of weeks. We keep saying, oh, seafood on our honeymoon. Like it's just, we celebrate. Absolutely. You know, it's a big deal. And I'm so excited too, because when I get this next check, I'm going to get some concert tickets that we've been wanting to go to, it's just like, that's one of the first things I drew a concert ticket on month one. On my vision, on my images. And so I'm so excited because we're going to buy those tickets and hopefully even get a meet and greet. I don't know. We'll see. It's huge. You know, we're getting to do things and have dreams together. So, it's pretty cool.
Yeah. Cool. And what if the people, I mean, when we're talking about like the transformation in your story, I mean, you went from like high school coach to just sort of like dabbling in a little skill work, to, you know, like making real money in your side business, which is what you really wanted. And, you know, beyond the money, I think like that idea of like bringing value to the world. I mean, what you can now offer these athletes, I mean, you are standing behind these prices because you know, you've done the background work, not only on yourself, but to learn, you know, the guided visualizations and like all the stuff that you put in your toolbox. How does that feel?
It feels awesome. I am excited because I'm doing my first individual mental skills training on Monday, and just like the anticipation of that and having confidence in what I'm doing there is going to be great. And also thinking too, and not only being a coach, but being more of a mentor too, to this 13-year-old girl. Cause I think like, if I have that mindset, you know, I'm mentoring these kids to be their best selves. And so when I'm not there, they can continue to do that.
So. Okay. So, I'm also interested. So like there's the transformation you've made now. And then like from an internal, like vision for your life perspective, how has that shifted or changed from, 3 months ago? Like, again, like this sort of like excited, hopeful young woman on the phone that I talked to like now, like, what are you thinking?
I came from a hopeful, excited woman to a freaking confident, excited, passionate. Like I'm just like so pumped. Like I have like this fire inside of me, and it's like so strong too, because I can just feel where my business is going and what my 10-year vision is, you know, like where I want to be with this. And it's just, it's so exciting to me. It's like, oh my gosh, it's like all coming together. So
Yeah. That's cool. And what are the people in your life that love you or around you a lot? What kind of shifts and have they noticed in your transformation in the last couple months?
Yeah. You know, I'm going to talk about my sister for a second, because she was the first person I talked to about this. She's actually my twin sister. And and when I told her about, she's like, oh my gosh, Meredith, you have to do that. Like that's what you were meant to do. And I'm like, I know, it's crazy. I didn't know this existed. But now, you know, it's just cool to just text her and say like, hey, this is what I'm sending out to my parents. She's like, that's great. You know, like she's just so supportive and, you know, has always been. And, you know, my spouse as well, absolutely. You know, she's noticed too, like the fact that I'm spending a lot of time putting this together to start this up and build a good foundation, to continue and, you know, keep living our dream, really.
Cool. Yeah. Well, like I said, I mean, everybody in the group has totally transformed. It's been so fun to watch, and it's been so fun. Again, I could like hear your voice on that phone call really 4 months ago now, because it was a couple weeks before we started, and and like the sacrifices you guys have made, and just the like, you're gonna do this, and then now this early to be seeing like the fruits of that. I mean, it all comes from the internal out, right? I mean, you didn't just change your prices. You didn't just put it out in the world. Like you made all those shifts, especially in those first months when we were really focusing on your mindset shift. So that is just so cool. I'm like a proud parent over here. I'm just, I think, and I'm so excited for your future too. Like there's just, the sky's the limit. This is just the beginning. So, any final thoughts about what's going on with the certification and where you're going?
You know, I'm just going to say it's just really put a skeleton and template on how to build that foundation that I was just talking about with my business. And it's just been so cool to stand behind and to be able to push things out and have tangible things to be able to coach with confidence and to coach with security and all of those things. So it's just been an amazing experience, and I wouldn't have traded it for anything. I'm so glad that I took the jump and made it happen. So I'm just feeling super grateful.
Nice. Yeah. And be sure to celebrate on your honeymoon with a little extra seafood now that you're signing all these clients.
Definitely. Definitely.
All right, so proud of you. It's awesome. And we'll talk soon.
Thank you. Yes. Okay.
Bye.